Hello? Are people watching and or can they hear me? I guess I'll find out. What's going on? Oh god, hello. Hello, Miss Robin. Okay, so a couple people from the last time told me that the game audio was still kinda too loud, so I'm basically just trying to turn it down super, super low this time, I guess. So if anyone still has problems hearing me, I tend not to, you know, promote my voice or anything like that. So I guess I just have to make the game audio really quiet. The thing is, I don't know if the overall audio of the stream is really quiet. I also need to, like, find a mute button or something just in case I have to clear my throat like that. Audio seems fine now. Okay. Well, if that's the case, I guess I'll just put out an ad and get to it. I might need my channel link again. Because I tend to lose that. What do you mean by a couple seconds behind? Just normal delay? I ever just find the link? Can I just do that? Copy video URL? What happens with that? Oh god, it just takes me to YouTube. That's kind of crazy. How do I go to gaming YouTube? What's the difference between YouTube and gaming YouTube then? I don't get it. Okay, I guess I can just click that. That works. I just want to turn the volume off, though. Don't want it to double. Okay. In that case, I don't really need this window open. Doesn't chow mean goodbye? guess I've notified everyone and crap. Maybe I'll wait like a couple more minutes and then get started. Hope the volume on here is not too loud. This always feels like such a production. I don't actually think I'm getting started. I'm getting started faster this time. As opposed to the whole half hour long setup. Hot webcam women started following you. Awesome. It's just what I wanted to hear. You know what, maybe Robin's not here. Maybe that message is just from last time. That would make a lot of sense. YouTube is weird like that. Alright. I guess I'll just go ahead and get... Oh wait, I'm still in the sticker mode, aren't I? I did try putting a couple of stickers on my little thing just to see how it worked. And I'm kind of bummed out that it's not as sort of customizable as I thought it might be. I just put hot on either side, and that's all you can really do. So it looks kind of dumb, but whatever. Again, if there are any audio issues, just let me know. We did get to this new world last time called Overload Ocean, but I actually think I'm gonna go back because I believe we unlocked some EX stages. And I have not done those yet at all. So I guess these ones are supposed to be kinda harder or something. Whoa. We're already getting started in this. Okay, that's cute. I haven't played this game in a few days, so I kinda have to figure out what I'm doing again. Just seems to be the stage of inserting so far. Oh, am I gonna like... Oh... Okay, but it stays open. I have a feeling that's gonna be sort of the whole trick to this stage, is guiding these little bombs into places. Maybe I'll only have so much time. I love how they fly all over the place when you, like, blow them up. Oh, okay. See, I told you, it's gonna get tricky. Oops, wrong way. Ah, so much destruction. We pretty much ravaged the whole town last time. Oh, oh, hey, what? Am I going the wrong way? Or do I want to go down below? I don't know, I want to see what's down there. What, are you stuck down here? No. No, I disagree. No, that's just a door. I want that up there. Alright, let's figure this out. Here's where I start looking like a complete idiot, as my tiny little brain tries to figure things out. See, that's not so hard. Still don't know where the code cube is. Oh gosh, we're back in the train again? Is this just like a big mix of all the other stages? I want my robot suit back. Oh, it's Samir. Weapon I'm totally bad with. Frick. Oh my gosh, just go the right direction. Thank you. Ah! I love the mirror ability a lot in Superstar, but for some reason I'm just not so good with it here. Oh, I'm so lucky that I can duck under that. What are we doing back here? Fire guys, I wonder if I should have picked up a Sir Kibble. Ooh, do I want that? Do I want that? I have a feeling that's there for a reason. I'm not such a fan of stone. But this means something. This is important. Ooh, I want out. I want out. How do I get out? Okay, there seems to be a way to get out. There's a little... Oh! There we go. Yay. Little guy here just wants to sleep. Too bad. Oh gosh. This is somewhat confusing. It's kind of trippy. Yeah. Oh. Now lasers are happening. It's up here. Yay. Goodness. Stop shooting from everywhere. Oh gosh, you got pretty good aim. Ooh, maybe I should take that. I don't know if I still need stone or not. But I really like the sword. Shoot, 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 shoot. Move back up a little bit. Nice. See, I knew I probably wouldn't be able to go back there. I learned a really neat trick with the sword. It has, like, all its normal stuff from the Kirby games. Typical kind of sword. But I learned a couple of new things about this one. When you hold it down and charge it, you get a spin attack. Just like Legend of Zelda. And when you hold it up, it's like Skyward Sword! I don't know, maybe that was in Triple Deluxe and I just never tried it or never knew about it, but I think it's entirely new. Oh dear, what's this now? What? Oh! Oh. I thought those were in the... Oh. I didn't realize I was in the background. Well, that was dumb. I didn't realize I was on the same frame as those. What's happening? Oh. Ooh, what are you? Oh gosh. Holy crap! This guy's not screwing around. Whoa, are you kidding me? Holy crap! Oh, that was tough. Yeah, I get it just for completing the stage? That's cool. Alright, let's see if I've gotten any better at this cannon game. Not bad. I think that makes it to the end. Just barely. Yeah! Alright, that's one EX stage done. Got a few people watching, it seems like. Thanks for joining. Feel free to chime in. Chat if you want. Say hi. I'd certainly like to hear from you. Oh, cool. Yume. Oh, that's the guy from the last game. Yeah, it's just a dumb metal. I don't know why that makes me laugh. I hated that game, Kirby's Dream Course. I remember renting that as a kid, and it just really disappointed me. Back when renting games was a thing. Alright, next we have an EX stage in here. Yep, here we go. Oh, there's two cubes in it this time. Oh, we get to start off with the mecha again. Robot ride armor. How does it fit in there? Okay, this is cool. Oh dear. This is gonna be like Cannon World. Oh god, we're back in the town. Oh gosh. Time to destroy more people's lives. I feel like, do I want to push this the whole way, or maybe I do? I think it's this way I need to do. One more. Alright, not bad. Let's see. Might be a thing where, like, you have to do them. in a certain order. I don't know. I feel like that would be a thing. Oh gosh, don't go the other way. Watch this though. Okay. See, I don't think I want to do that one first. I think I want to do this one. To get that down there, so this will keep going forward. And then this one. Ow, leave me alone. These, can I break these? No, I think I need the last block. Hopefully that should make a path for this. I'm pretty sure this is what you have to do. Nice. Ah, oh, makes me feel so clever. Is there water down there? This is blue. Oh god, here come the cars. Oh, I have to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry! Oh, I missed him. It's for the better. You don't have to murder everyone, Mitty. Yes, I do. Oh. Okay. What the heck is this crap? Oh, this is making me feel really stupid. I don't know. No, I can't do that. I'm pretty sure I can't just destroy these. Okay. I think I fucked up already. I definitely did. Can I try again? Okay, so I think... No, that's what I did the last time. Wait, no, it's gonna be like the same thing. Oh my god, am I really this stupid? If someone watching sees something I don't, feel free to chime in. I don't think I can really push them the other way. I mean, I can, but then that obviously doesn't help at all. Oh, wait. Oh, I can do that. Okay, I think I get it. Hey, Kev. Well, thanks for being here in spirit. Okay, I think I freaking get this now. I fucked it up already, didn't I? Yep. Here we go. How many times have I tried this now? Okay, this is definitely it. The only thing I don't know is, are these cars going to destroy this thing? Out of my way. Oh, missed. But I got the thing. Yay. Finally! Stop lights. I blame not having a 3D on for why I can't do this. Why I can't destroy all those cars. Alright, got one of them. Oh, now we're doing this crap? Oh gosh. So many puzzles, I'm so bad at puzzles. I am the worst at puzzles. Oh no. Oh no. No, leave my robot boy alone. No, get out of there. It's too dangerous for you, sweetie. Did it die? Did it take damage? No, I think it's fine. Oh, he's dead though. Poor little robot that I abuse. Do I have... Is there another? Oh! Oh, jeez. Just leave us alone. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Come, my child. And sacrifice yourself. This is kind of a downer. I didn't need that for anything. It's not like a jet segment coming up or something, is there? Oh, not the balls. I don't think I can ever stop in the middle. So that's good. Put them make... Whoa! Who would even invent a machine like this? Oh, it's Ninja! Have I had Ninja ability yet? I don't remember. What's happening? What's down here? Ah! Death is everywhere. I feel like I'm missing- No, I don't think so. There's no point in going into destroying that thing. Oh, now what? Now what? Why is there a thing back there? What's happening? Oh dear. Rock or bomb? I gotta have the cherries, I think. I don't know. I think I'm just gonna stick with Cutter. Even though bomb is probably pretty good for a boss battle. I don't think I have to fight something with these things going around. I do. I should have picked bomb. Oh god, I should have picked bomb. Wow. What's happening? Ow! Okay. Ow! Frick. Kirby bosses get crazy, I swear. Come on, just give me something to spit at you. Stop being a jerk. Okay, Krakko. You jerk. Oh, you butt. You're a butt. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead. I'm freaking dead. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. No, you're dead. Oh my god! What the hell are you guys talking about? Are you guys talking smack about me? Where's my frickin' treasure? Don't tell me I don't get the other thing. Oh no, it's right over there. Shoot. I need it. I need it. Give me my treasure. Yay! Well, Kev, maybe if you weren't being so mean to me in the chat, the stream would be better. Oh, damn it. I don't think that'll make it. Okay, those stages sucked. Aw, that's cute. Is that art from the Game Boy game? Because I think I do remember playing the Game Boy game a lot when I was a kid. I actually got really good at it. And Pinball Land. I loved both those games. Yeah, it's the logo. Great. I don't work for the company, so I probably won't use that. Oh, he looks cool. Alright, we can finally go back to the new world that we just got to last time. Gosh, I haven't thought about Kirby's Star Stacker in a long time. I don't even really remember how to play it. Oh, the dogs are freaking out. Now we're in the typical water world. Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go? That was horrible. Well, that's like... That's what I thought. Let's work and go down. Oh dear. Oh my gosh. Oh, please tell me I'll... Whoa. Whoa! I was hoping I'd be able to get in the submarine, but now this guy is bugging me. There's like so much stuff moving around. It really distracts you. It's not so bad. Oh, hi! Hi! Nothing down here. Okay, I'm really bad at this. Is the difficulty just suddenly picking up? Ow, crap. I think I'm just getting really bad. What poison? Can poison work in the water? Nope. But sword can. Hi. Bye. Oh, I got a battle. Skyward Sword in it. Oh dear. straight. Are these toothbrushes? Why are these toothbrushes? And away I go. Crap. I am oh god. I'm gonna just say, I'm tempted to get that rock ability. But I'm seeing all these chains around and I'm thinking maybe this sword will be useful. No, I probably should have just got the rock ability. What are you? Yay! Alright, I didn't think I'd be here. Oh, that's not cool. Can I destroy these? I don't think so. Anything hidden up here? Huh? Huh? Yay! Finally! Satisfaction. Hello, little water bugs. You look like Pokemon. Yay, robot time. Haven't tried robot in the water yet. Guess we're... Oh, we're finally doing this whole thing. Yeah, I kind of just realized that. Oh, wait. Oh, that's why it said hold. I'm stupid. I'm basically stupid. Pah. Okay. Don't worry, I figured it out. Told you I'm not very smart. Now, there are ladders here. I don't know why I wouldn't just use the ladders. But then what fun would that be? I see a little present back there. Okay. Is there, like, a trick to this? Oh, I see. No! I'll get in it. Yay! Gosh, that... can look so silly when you're just your giant robots inside of it. Excuse me. Hey, jerk. Why don't you try some crap now, huh? Yeah, that's right. I don't feel so bad about destroying these guys. No barking, doggy. Sometimes I feel like the mech can just sort of walk on people without taking any damage, but I don't know if that's always the case. Oh, there's a thing back there. I see that down there. I see that little glowing present back there. I need that. How do we do it? How do we do it? I think this is how... Yay! We're getting all the stuff. Because it's just like the Great Cave Adventure. Or the Great Cave Offensive. God, that's such a good game. Don't fall on me. Doggy, quiet. Oh my gosh, doggy, shut up. Doggy, shut up. Thanks, Mr. Squid. Octopus. Excuse me. Boom. Oh, shit! That's what I like to see. Ow. What's that? Felt like something bit me. Audio's still good for everyone? Not like it would really change or anything, but it's just I'm paranoid about it. Oh, that's so cute. That is so cute. I think I got that already. But I can have two now. Eh. Really? I only got two that time? Wow. What the hell, Ryan? Hi? Quite a thing to say when you rush in here. I probably wanted that. I probably wanted that. Okay. No, don't die. Why does everything I want always end up dying? Nice. I love that happens. Oh, poop. I didn't pass anything. Oh my gosh! I jump by pressing up and down? That's really weird. Oh. Oh wow, this is weird. This is so weird. Why don't I have any forward momentum when I jump? Okay, I do it like that. Yeah, I figured that out, I guess. Oh, wait. Oh. Are you kidding me? What the crap? What the crap? Oh, this is gonna drive me crazy. Oh my god. Yay. Let's just keep everything easy. Oh, okay, that wasn't so bad. For now, it gets worse, I'm sure. I stayed open for a ridiculously long time. Oh god. Yay! I'm so glad that the game is basically giving me easy mode right now. God, no, I don't think I want to be here. Where do I want to be? Can I go down there? No. Do I need to be back up there, maybe? I guess so. I feel like I missed something. I definitely missed something back there, so I have to explore around a bit. Is it not possible to get back up? No, it is. It definitely is. I try to stay up here. Oh, I can jump multiple times. Well, kind of. Oh crap, that's when... Okay. I don't know why I think you can do that flip thing in the air. Just stay here. I did it again! Are you kidding me? I'm so bad at this. Don't jump. There you go. You got it. You idiot, Midori. I'm so bad at games. Come on. Finally! Something here is gonna take my car away, I think. Oh. Okay. Whoa, okay. Okay. That was interesting. This game, I tell you. Frick. Freaking crap. And darn it. Oh well, that's just how it's gotta be there. Manga Kirby? That's really interesting. 7. I'm not getting too many stickers anymore. Oh, we have another base stage. That's cool. Is everyone here having a good day today? Everyone seems kind of quiet. Ooh, an underwater base. This will be interesting. And I'm going to immediately go back this way, because I'm dumb. And, okay, we are auto-scrolling. I was not expecting that. I feel like maybe I needed that ninja thing. Ow. Ow. What are you? Oh, this is fascinating. Okay. Okay. I think I'm getting what's going on here. Boop, 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 boop. Star, hash star, star. Let's try that one more time. I'm not quite sure what that means, but. Great, of course, I'm freaking moving conveyor. So I think this means star? Ow. I don't have very much health. Frick you, man. So I think that would skip that star. Get away from me! And then take that star. And I want your ability, because I like it. So I guess this is where I'm supposed to go? Okay. Did I do the puzzle right? Yay, I did! Because it was an especially easy one. That's a cube. Cute cube. Oh, what the crap is that thing? It's huge. Yes, I do want this. I want all of this. Where's that psychic gonna be at? Can I get psychic power with this thing? I can! Oh, frickin' weird. This is weird. This is super weird. Wow, this is... am I supposed to be doing anything here cool? Oh, did I screw something up already? I feel like I screwed something up. Or maybe not. I don't think I like this ability at all. I gotta read about it. No, that's just it. That's all it does. No, because I definitely... Frick. I don't like this ability at all. I don't know if the psi ability is what allows me to shoot up there. Shoot, maybe it is. Oh god. Okay, so... Haha, see ya. Oh crap. Okay, you got me. Good job. This is confusing! Oh! There's a freaking thing here. I don't know how I didn't realize that. How did I miss that before? That was dumb. Yay. Got things. I wonder if I need that thing. I might need that thing again still. And it just seems possible that I will need this again. Oh. Never mind, my big fat robot butt won't even jump over that thing. Excuse me. Come on, open up. They like my laser, huh? But I do want that. I see. And I will have it. Alright, that was fun. I felt like it took way too long. Oh, now we're back to doing this crap. Leave me alone, lasers. No. Leave me alone, poison guy. Pretty cool stage though. I just decide all the stuff I'm bad at with it. I don't know. Maybe I was only supposed to hit one of those. Now the chest will have. Oh no, it's open. Good. Yay, got stuff. Oh my gosh. Treasure! That was so not worth it. Boom! That should make it. I'm getting a message on Steam of all places. I hope no messenger noises are coming through. I usually have that turned off. Tomato. Aw, cute. People of the sky. That's what they're called. I thought they're just called flower princesses or something. Oh gosh, we need 15 cubes this time? I guess the worlds are getting bigger. Ow, I bumped my knee. What the crap is this? Are you kidding me? What the crap is this? I'm in a freaking ice cream factory? I'm in a place made of ice cream. Ladders on the screen, huh? And there's freaking magma here? That doesn't make any sense. That means I'm going to need Mr. Frosty's ability. Where is another Mr. Frosty? Oh my god. There you are. Yay. Oh, did I just get hit by... I wasn't even paying attention. Wah. Oh my gosh, when are we gonna be able to do these ice cream things as the freaking mecha? As the robot? Can I grab him and eat him? What's happening? This is weird. Okay, nope, don't wanna go that way. Hmm. Anything up here? Anything? Nope. Have fun with that, guys. Big ice. Anything down here? Nope. This is so adorable. Oh, crap. Yay. Watching those things make the ice cream in the background is like super hypnotizing. To be honest, kind of a bit of this game is like sort of visually disorienting. But it's still really pretty. This is really messing with my head. Ah! No, don't fall on me. Blah. What's that? Ooh, it's a door. Secret door! Okay. Oh. Okay. That wasn't particularly hard. Nice. I just had to test my luck. What am I doing now? Where am I? I can't go up in there. Okay. Am I going? I'm not going backwards, am I? No, I don't think so. We're gonna have ice robot now. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Woo! Oh, it creates like... Oh, I can go like that. Okay, that's pretty cool. Any other abilities? Blizzard Lance. Oh, wow. Okay, that's awesome. You look bad. Wait, I did this in that other Kirby game. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, there was that was the Wii one where you like made snowmen or something. And yeah, you had to keep their oh, it's the same damn thing. I have to keep them from getting melted. I can just put it back together again, can't I? Yeah, so what's the point? That's not a big deal if I can just bring it to the end and just still reassemble it. Okay. Oh, okay. How long will these last now? Oh crap. Oh. It does not like to get hot, apparently. Okay, well. So if it gets too hot, I guess that's just bad. Whoa. Oh, thank you. I didn't realize I lost that. Does it hurt me to even... No, I don't think it does. Okay, so I have to jump up. And then double jump here. Okay. I can do this. I can do this. Everyone believes in me. Oh, I can't double jump on here, though. I wonder what happens if I put it on while it's unhappy still. Nice! That's what I want. Could be a little more frosty. There you go. Be a little more frosty. Oh, game, come on. Nice! That should make it. What'd I get this time? Aw, that's so cute. That's fairly cute and also weird. Kanji for what is Kagami? Oh god, I'm gonna forget my Japanese on live TV. I think it's Kagami. What is this stage? It looks like some kind of cyber castle or something. But it also looks like it's on wine glasses. Oh, I'm on. Oh! Oh wow, I'm in a submerged city! With little lampshades everywhere, that's really cute! Frick you! Jerk. So everything says to go down, but of course I have to explore. Look at this, this is so pretty. I guess we can go into the background at some point? Oh. I swear the background and foreground kind of merges together. Okay, this led to the same place. Not surprising. Oh, no. I'm not having any of that. No, Mr. Shark, you leave me alone. Oh, God. Okay, now we have that to deal with. How many of the... Yeah, fight each other! Or don't. Just leave me alone. Don't hurt my body! This is creepy. I was gonna say, I think there's something hidden in here. Or is that just where I was supposed to go? Gimme? Okay, where do you go? Oh, you go right here. Okay. Cool. Gotcha. Oh god, where do I go now? I just want to get away from all the sharks. I first want to see if there's anything up here. Of course there is. Nope. Better you than me, Squiddy. Where am I now? In some kind of weird boat. Is that a hammer? Is this Bonkers? Good old Bonkers. Oh god, it's Robot Jaw Bonkers. You kind of crappy Bonkers. Bonkers used to be a lot stronger. Yay. So slow. Oh dear. Oh dear. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, this is kinda spooky. Don't eat me, please. I don't particularly like being eaten by robot sharks. It's almost like those big robot fish from Mega Man 2. The ones that just jump out at you. No! How do I get in there? I have to get in there. Crap. What am I missing? What am I missing? Oh. Oh my gosh, I have to go all the way back. Looks like I missed that one damn little thing. Get away! Don't eat me. Can I go down here? Look out for sharks. Nice. Wait, doesn't it have to go all the way back now? No, it's just down there. Oh god. Oh god. That wasn't so bad. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm in a race, aren't I? I'm in a race. Oh god. Oh god, I'm in a race. I need to hurry up my butt. I need to catch that thing. It's a thing that I need to catch. That was close. Yay! I'm good at video games, kind of. A little bit, sometimes. Frick! Oh my gosh! Son of a bitch. Shut up, dog! It's the dog's fault. Neo. Cool. Oh, it's that guy. Aww. Wait, Chili, I thought it was- Oh, Mr. Frosty's the mouse whose pants always come down. Yay. Cool. Riku. Why would that even be a kanji? Why would they put that in here? Who cares? I guess I could put that with Yume and make it Dreamland. Cool, time to do a boss battle! Do I even need all 15 to get that? I think we're gonna save the EX stage for another time. I just wanna do the boss battle right now. What kind of boss will this be? Will they make a robot version of Acro? That would be crazy. Or even Fatty Whale? That would be really crazy. I don't think Fatty Whale's ever gonna come back in a Kirby game. Let's see, we have Circus, Poison, and Fighting. I think I'm going to... It's pretty short range. Not bad, let's try this. It's okay. I'm best with Fighting. And I have no idea what we're even going to fight. I'm assuming I'm going to be at least part of the time underwater, so I won't even be able to use these abilities. So I probably should have kept Hammer, damn it. That was dumb. Oh, hello. Wow, hello, little girl robot? Is this the main villain? Oh, okay. No problem. Yeah. It was pretty cool till you guys came. Yep. And who are you to judge that? Like, we could have had a conference or something. Ew. We'll see about that. What the crap is that? What? Oh, crap. Oh. Okay. Well, that's gonna happen. Just keep flying, I think. That's the answer. That is the answer. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, how do you like that, Susie? This would have been a lot more fun if I was in, like, my own robot suit. Oh gosh. Do I have to attack those things, or do I- those are bad. Those are bad. Oh. That was your worst attack phase yet. Okay, this is something different. Okay. Ow. Shockwaves are cheap. Oh, she had like a little blast shield. That's kind of cute. Yay! I beat a robot secretary. I beat robot Isabel. One more leg of the journey done. Oh my gosh. Gigabyte grounds. These stage names are getting awful. See, there's 15 cubes in this world too, so what, 6 stages? Or 5 stages? Yeah, 5, I think. Now we're in a desert with forks and spaghetti. What are you? Oh, you're a whip, right? Nice! This was in, was it? Was, I don't think it was Triple Deluxe, was it? Was it was the Wii game? Ow! How do I use this? I forget how you grab with it. I guess we'll find out. That's sexy. I don't have the abilities with this real quick. Really, up and B, ceiling strike, jump strike. Down, then up, then B, oh. Hold and release B. Right. If I remember correctly, the whip grab is actually kind of tricky to do. Oh, actually, that was pretty easy. Oh, that's so much fun. And I can grab things! Awesome. There's just a giant blender in the background. And I don't know what's in it. It doesn't look like anything good. What's going on? Okay. Oh. That Waddle Dee have like a little eye patch? Like a robot eye patch? So violent with the whip. That is so much fun. Yee. No clowns. Okay, whoa. Can I? I don't have any cool secrets or anything yet. I'm gonna have to leave that here for now. Cause it looks like I definitely need a robot. Give me a robot. Dead. That's kind of cool that they made a spark version of that guy. I've never seen that before. I want to know what it does. What do you do? That's what you do? That's really dumb. Sorry. Where's the robot? Ah. Oh my god, I see it. Make me go all the frickin' way back. Oh, am I gonna have to place that thing somewhere first, or... No, maybe I just need to block it. Okay. I hope I'm supposed to break all these, because I definitely want to break them all. Actually, no, those ones I might want to keep together. I'm going to need them to come back. spells I can destroy. I think. I hope. I wasn't even paying attention to that guy. Hush doggy. Yeah, so I need to make a path to take this thing back. Safely. Nice. I definitely should have destroyed that though. Sigh. Wait, how do I... What? I have to go do this. Oh dear me. That's the thing about messing up these puzzles and you have to go back and do everything over again. Run through the whole thing again. Oh, this whip is good at venting my frustration. Hot. All to do that. Anything else? Off of this stupid cube. Okay. Battery should just be where I left it. That weird purple goo is pumping through the stage, I can tell. I can see it in the pipes there. I'm still kinda concerned what that's all about. Yay. All that damn work. Oh, hi. Jump right in my mouth. Oops. Yay. You went the wrong way, sweetie. A secret? I think it is. Okay. Is this gonna crush me? Please don't crush me. Please don't crush me. Please don't crush me. Nice. Shut up, dog. I don't know if... Are my dogs coming through? God. This is your fault. These stages are getting really long. Yeah, why the heck not? Yep, that was a bad idea. Okay then. I know that crap is coming. So these are the safe spots. Whee. I should have just ran forward. Whoa. Whoa. Oh gosh, they're Borg Waddledee. Yep, this is basically what I need. Ouch. Give me the fists. Not like that. Okay, I'm going to go on a destruction rampage again. It's actually a very little rampage. That was the littlest rampage ever. Yay! Oh my gosh, it's almost 11 already? I just started this world. Choo-choo! Oh, that's so cute! Deluxe. Oh, Choo-choo's the best! I miss all those Kirby 3 characters. Why don't they bring those guys back? Why can't they bring that whole system back? Kirby doesn't have friends anymore. He's just always hanging out with King Dedede and Waddle Dee anymore. Whoa. Okay. Yep, give it to me. Oh, wow. Oh, whoa. Okay. Okay. Hi. Can I go down through that? No, I can't. Can I go in the back then? I don't know. This definitely looks like it's gonna be an interesting place. As long as I hang on to these, I seem fine. Oh! Where the hell did that come from? I don't get how Susie's all like, oh, your planet has so many great resources and you don't appreciate it. So we're gonna take over and we're just gonna build a ton of crappy machines and smog and shit and destroy it? Like, okay, like how is that your plan? Really weird? I need this bomb. I haven't used bomb in a long time. Can I go down here? Should I go down here? Is this a bad idea? Yep. Oh, it's you. What's going on here? Oh, another one of you guys? Oh. Hi. Oh God. Okay, I'm not having a good time now. Let's take that. They just kind of all jumped around like, yeah, we're so happy, we're so happy! But what do I do about this now? Can I go down there? I don't understand. Okay, that worked. That worked. That felt really sad. Oh. Oh! Okay, it's obvious I'm getting a robot at some point here. Hi. Get plugged. This is interesting. Oh. See. What's this though? Yes, that's right. That's right. Robot time. With the fists again. Take that. Go to the background, that's cool. I wonder if I want that ability. I have a plain idea. Get away from poison. Ew. Oh dear. Oh? Okay. Oh, they're being destroyed. And just all the smog for some reason. Something down there. Come on, there you go. Just touch my propellers. No, I'm missing a cube. Oh no. There's clearly a platform. Can I blow these away somehow? I can! Oh my god! That was so cool. I figured it out right at the end. Oh, my butt hurts. Damn it! That sucks. You guys are being awfully quiet tonight. Gordo. Waddle Dee. Oh, that person. Yeah. Let's see, what's the stage gonna be about? Oh wow! Holy crap, look at this place! This is some Homestuck shit right here. Do I want to do that? Oh. 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 Okay, I guess I wanted to do that. Yeah. Let's take these. Okay. Conveyor belts and crap. This is really interesting. I just want to go back there now. I guess we're gonna do it. Oh, no, never mind. Gonna be. Oh gosh. Gonna do this. This is cool. Ow. Oh, I forgot you guys can make copies of yourselves. Hey, could you step on the switch maybe? How many times can you make copies? Can I, like, use this to reflect that back? Nope. Oh, I don't know. I feel really dumb. I missed something, I guess. Oh well, I can play it again later. What the crap? Oh! I remember this. I guess I want that to happen? I don't see how else I'd get it. Ouch. No. Hey, hold on. Oh, cool. And I got a cube. Oh, it's the first one. I guess I haven't missed anything. That rod thing's such a weird ability. What are you saying? No, I don't want that ability. Let's try Doctor. I haven't had Doctor in a while. Why didn't they just call this Dr. Mario? I guess Doctor is Doctor. I knew it was gonna be another one of you guys. Crap. Why is he in my phone? Oh. Oh, that did so much damage. Holy crap. Ouch. Stop! Oh, you suck. Really? That still hit me? I just have pills. I have some more pills. Just like I knew I'd suck at that battle. Oh, except I need... Oh! I can possibly get... Nope. Yep. Oh, interesting. This is a really bad idea. Where'd that guy go? You're clearly more suited for this. Hey, give me a battery. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, it's losing its charge. Does it have to be full? Will it not go all the way if it's not full? I guess it's okay. Yeah, how's your own medicine feel, huh? I just had an attack that was medicine. Come on, go in. Go in the pipe. Mario. Well, okay. Oh, there's shit happening. Let go. Fuck off. Oh my god, this sucks. I think I forgot something. No, never mind. This is stupid. Oh my god, stuff's happening already! I care about the cube more than some stupid one-up. This is starting to get really tense. I think, oh, whoa. I think I'm starting to wear down for the evening. But I'm gonna try to at least beat this world. Frick. That was way too soon. I keep switching between using safe for TV swears and then just flat out swearing whatever. Just sweary swears. It's Kine! Again, Kirby's cool friends. They should appear in games more. X. I have a few of those. Thanks for reminding me, game. Okay, so now we have a desert base. What kind of horrible gimmick is it gonna make me fight against this time? Auto scroll, giant hammers. What have you got? What have you got? What the crap is this? Okay, well at least I get a robot. Oh, okay. Oh, hi. Oh, what? Really? Okay. I guess we're doing this again. That's not so bad. This is fun. Oh gosh. There's lasers now? Oh, there's always been lasers. Why are these little armored guys even trying, honestly? Like, do they not see I'm in a giant, super powerful robot? Do you not see that? You have no chance. Okay, this is cute. This is fun. These parts are fun. This reminds me of that Street Pass shooting game, slightly. Just because it's cute and colorful and kind of easy. Oh god, what's this? What? Okay, so down, up, up, down, basically. Cool. Did I do the wrong thing already? No, I think I'm still in the game here. Nope, I fucked up. I thought it was actually gonna be shaped like the background. Alright, I have to see that again. I'm gonna have to like take a picture of that crap or something. Oh, I can destroy those things, finally. That's awesome. Stupid balls. Getting a little tense, I won't lie. Oh. Oh my gosh. So yeah, I did definitely miss that one. Oh, we have another jet battle now. Really, these again? Hey. Yep, that's right. You're all that's left? Okay. Wow, I didn't even really... What? Oh, okay. Oh my god, it's Kabula! This is actually pretty cool. Oh no. Wow. Oh. Okay. Ah, Kabula. I don't know why I like this boss so much. Why would the aliens have Kabula? No. I know what you're doing. Stay away from me. Yeah, those are just all Gordos. Yeah, I guess so. I think YouTube streams have always had proper chats, or I don't know what you consider a proper chat. By the way, hi Kateris, nice to have you join us. Blah. I could go and do the stage again. get that one thing, but I'd have to go through that whole jet fight again. Boom. I don't know if I feel like doing that. The layout of the stage didn't really mirror the layout of that map at all. It was, like, really odd. Or maybe I just wasn't paying attention. Yay, friends! Star Rod! Zero! How's the delay? Well, you're answering me pretty quickly from after what I say, I guess. But I think it might vary depending on the person. Crap, I have to do this crap again. Crap, 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 crap! Sorry, I just have to do this one more time. I think my problem was I was thinking of it in terms of up, down, and up, and not in terms of the actual courses, like the paths themselves. Because in my mind, I kind of see where I went wrong now. Okay, let's get jet. And away we go. Out. I do like shmups a bit, I won't lie. I'm not very good at them. But they are, it's a simple pleasure to them that I enjoy. I think I need that again, but might as well. Okay. Frickin'. Alright, so down, up, middle. I get. Well, I don't know. But I basically know what I did wrong the last time, so. Alright, so I know this was right. Because it looks like you're actually going to go up and down different paths. But you're not, it's all linear. Okay, so that's right. So technically, I'm supposed to go in here? And then there's just middle. Oh no, it's just done now. Okay. Well, crap. That was way easier. That was nothing like what the map pointed out. What if I can just quit the stage now? Would I still have the cube? I kind of don't know if I want to go through all that crap again. Even though it is kind of fun. I mean, it's fun, but I just want to do different stuff. Maybe different stages. Carrot. You need to make repairs to your jet. Let's get a carrot. Do-do-do-do-do. Let's take a hit. Yay. Hey Kateris, do you follow my Tumblr, or were you just happening to browse YouTube? What if I just get out of that? Like, go straight above. Oh, cool. Gosh, that must have been a long time ago, because actually, until her E3 streams just this week, I really hadn't shown up in her streams for a long time, or almost anyone's streams for that matter. I kind of realized I turned into a bit of a loner and thought, ah, I should catch up again. Oh, I'm behind. You know I don't mind that. I have the volume down low right now, so I don't know if this is like some cool remix of Kabula's battle theme, but I kind of hope it is. I'm definitely going to get the soundtrack after I beat the game. Oh, cool. I'm glad we found each other again. And crashing the plane. Boop. Alright, you know what? That wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Pardon me. It is, oh god, it's almost 11:30. I think I only have a couple more stages to go, though. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Ah, cool. Go, yay. Kirby ball. Okay. Yeah, I think it's just this and then the boss. Oh great, this is some kind of hammer stage. I guess we can look forward to that. Look forward to hammers. Getting hammered. Or back in the weird pyramids. I have a feeling I want that ability. Ow, no. Okay. No! What the jerk? Okay, this is sudden. I'm so glad they let you change direction with that. Doing. Don't tell me I'm actually going to need psychic ability. Alright, so far so good. I see that. I wish I could meow cutely. Meow. Meow. I don't know. Oof. What's happening? What are you attacking? Nice. Okay. Down on my level. Oop. Oh my god. This is the hell I've always worried about. Okay. I definitely needed Psychic for this. Gimme. Okay, so if I just... Oh, so that pops forever. Oh gosh. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Boom. Damn it. Wait, what am I trying to do? Obviously wanted to catch it between those two fangs. Oh, okay, yeah. Duh. Okay. I get it. Son of a bitch! This shouldn't have it be so big. God damn it! What's the point of having psychic powers if you're impatient? Yes. Finally. What am I rewarded with for all this torture? Oh, a robot. Well, that works. That was worth it. Oh. What are we doing now? Okay. We have bombs. Oh, we're doing this crap again. Huh? Okay. Yeah, that works. Wait. Oh, hi. Whoops. So this one's just gonna be a timing thing, I guess. Well, I can just put a bunch of bombs. No, I can't, actually. Oh, this is silly. Oh god! That was fun. Everything's blowing up. Yeah, I am kind of glad that so far we don't have the punishing kinds of puzzles where if you fuck it up, you have to restart the stage, basically. There was one that was, the jet one was like that, but I needed those. I hope they will come back to life. Guys. You guys. Okay. Going on here. Oh. I didn't realize that's what that was even. I thought it was going to be like a swinging thing. Kinda lucked out on that one. What? Okay. Oh. Wait, I totally missed the point. But I got the thing right! That was pure effin' luck. That was totally pure luck. That was just guessing. Oh, I can destroy these now, can't I? Yep. Nice. Oh gosh, I have to be careful. Do I want to destroy these blocks? Yes. We'll say yes. Oh, that's so fun. Destroying stuff is so much fun. Wait, I feel like I fucked up. Yeah, I needed that. But how would I have gotten it? I'm just lost now. No, it's still down there. Like, obviously I'm gonna wait to destroy all these. Ooh, but I might have needed the bomb. Oh, never mind. Very curious what I'm gonna need this brick for. Been chasing it for a long time now. I can tell I'm gonna need bomb here. So I'm guessing I need to put the block on the far end because it'll just, yeah, walk through. So with that, yep. Awesome. Great Cave Offensive is really tough. But I played that game so many times, I'm pretty sure I have all the treasure locations marked down. Actually, Hunter and I played that a couple months back. We co-opted it. And we got 100%. Took a little backtracking, but it wasn't so bad. It was fun. Churn! Whoopee! Three! Exciting! That's actually slightly cute. I love these manga style ones, they're so cool. I guess little kids in America are now expected to know what manga is, that's amazing. I'm getting sleepy. Alright, so it's just gonna be this boss, and I think that'll be it for tonight. Tomorrow I'll go back, do more EX stages. I don't know about tomorrow, we'll see when I play again. Last time, I don't think I want to fight it with Psychic, though. Oop. Well, that's fine, thank you. Anything up here? Nope. Let's see, Ninja, Sword, and Jet. Of those, I'd pick Sword. What awful thing. Well, it's kind of a desert stage, so... Something deserty? Maybe? Oh, it's you again. Are you just gonna be the boss from now on? Okay. No problem. It's weird. Yep, you tried to kill me last time. Oh, really? Really? Okay. Okay. Wait, what? Are you kidding me? It's only World 4, I'm already fighting him? Oh my god, he's fucking vile. Oh god, he's going to destroy me. No, leave me alone. Stop dodging my attacks. Oh gosh. Okay, this guy's really good. Nope. God. Any blocks? Stop blocking! That's not fair! That's right. Wow, this is hardly damaging him. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god! Okay. Can he just get the strut attack now? What? Frick. Hi. Son of a bitch. Okay, it's a lot of lasers. I get you have lasers. Wow, what? What? Yay. Oh, what's happening? Yeah, Kirby, just don't do anything, I guess. Good job with that. I guess I'll have to fight him again. What music did he have? Did he have, like, his normal Meta Knight music? Or, like, the Galacta Knight music? These games are so fan service now. Rhythm Route. That actually looks. It's another city stage, basically. Oh god. More cars and crap? Can I, like, explore around? I guess not. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it a night. Maybe I'll. After the stream, I'll stay up and play a couple of those stages again just to. Hear all the music you guys were bragging about. But thanks for joining, it's been fun. Maybe I'll try to stream again tomorrow. I know I said that the last time I streamed and then it was like 3 days later. But thank you so much for watching. I enjoy having you watch me play and talking, and it's great. See you later, good night.